Hello again, everyone, and welcome back to Wondershare Recoverit, which is a data recovery software that is designed to retrieve files from different storage devices. And we're back with another interesting episode where we're going to be talking about some of the new features that Microsoft have introduced into their latest version of Windows Media Player, and also the reason why there's no sound sometimes in Media Player after you've installed the latest version. So, if you've recently upgraded to Windows 11 and you're using the latest Media Player, then continue watching. This video will help you resolve the no sound error in Media Player, but before anything else, make sure to subscribe to Wondershare Recoverit so that you don't miss out on any future updates. First things first, let's talk about the Windows 11 Media Player features that every Windows fan is talking about and how they make the user experience better. With Windows 11 Media Player, you get a dedicated video enhancement feature, and this lets users control different visual parameters, such as brightness, contrast, and highlights, etc. Now, with this functionality at your disposal, you can easily control the display quality of your videos and make them look more appealing. In addition to this, managing content in Windows 11 has become way more convenient, as users can now separate their favorite tracks into dedicated libraries and then access them right from the home screen. In a nutshell, Microsoft is basically on a mission to regain control of the world of media players by making Windows Media Player more user-friendly. Now, while these features work fine in most cases, they have also become a major reason behind a common error, i.e., no sound in Media Player. Of course, there are several other factors that could trigger this error, some of which include your audio drivers are outdated, you've accidentally unplugged speakers from your system, there's potential malware or a hidden virus on your system, the required codecs to play a particular audio file are missing. In some cases, even broken audio files can be a common reason behind no sound in Windows 11 Media Player. So, now that you know what's causing the no sound issue, let's start with some of the solutions that will help you resolve the problem. Now, before we perform any advanced tasks, let's just start with something simple. First and foremost, make sure that your speakers are properly connected to your system. If it's a wired speaker, then remove the wires and then reconnect them to make sure that they are properly connected. Similarly, if you're using a wireless speaker, turn it off, wait a second, turn it back on and let it reconnect. In many cases, this simple trick is enough to fix the error. Now, sometimes if there is no sound coming through the speakers, it's quite possible that you've accidentally muted your system. To fix this, all you have to do is open the Windows Media Player and then adjust the volume levels in the bottom control panel. While you're at it, check the volume knob on your speakers just to make sure that you've not accidentally set them to their lowest levels. Now, in case you're unable to play only a few video or audio files, then it's quite possible that you have to install compatible codecs to get these to work. Codecs are the back-end software that allows an audio signal to be converted into a playable track that we users then hear from the speakers. Now, to download these missing codecs, click on Tools, then select Options, and then go to the Players tab, and then make sure to mark the Download Codecs Automatically checkbox. Windows Media Player will automatically start downloading any missing codecs, and you should be able to play your audio and video files without any hassle. Finally, if nothing else has worked in your favor up till now, then the only course of action is to reinstall Windows Media Player from scratch. The reason being is incomplete installation can be a major cause for not hearing sounds in Windows Media Player. To reinstall Windows Media Player in Windows 11, click on the Start button and then go to Settings. Then navigate through Apps, Manage Optional Features, and then click on Add a Feature. Select Windows Media Player from the list and tap Install. And that's it. Your Windows system will automatically start installing the latest version of Windows Media Player, and you'll be able to enjoy uninterrupted entertainment sessions. And that is everything that you need to know about resolving the Windows 11 Media Player no sound error. If you've been seeing this error for a while, then we hope this video has helped you resolve the problem. But before we end the episode, we would like to give a thank you to everyone for tuning in and supporting the channel so far. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to leave a like and a comment down below. And to see more updates like this in the future, make sure to subscribe to Wondershare Recoverit.